don't know how to make a pretzel with your fingers like this, this is how you do it. You take your middle fingers and you cross them like that, and then you take your index fingers and you just connect them with your middle fingers, and then you use your ring fingers to make the bottom of the pretzel. And it looks just like that.